Team Sprocket, Mech 101 at Stony Brook University. And this project uses two DC motors to drive two wheels that has good gear ratio to allow for torque. It uses one servo to articulate the arms that are here. And there is a DMS, distance measurement sensor, that when something becomes too close to the robot, it will stop the motors and turn away from it and continue on its path. It uses one button to start the program, and it will immediately stop after 55 seconds as per requirements. As you can see, there is an obstacle in the way, and the robot will have to avoid it before it collides. And now it is avoiding the collision by turning, and it will continue on its path.
It's a very like strange request that she's asking.
Thank you.
What does it do?
Avoids collisions. And program should stop. And that was 55 seconds.